Memphis at the Commodore Hotel. And underneath the street lamp, I met a Southern belle. Well, she took me to the river where she cast a spell. And in that Southern moonlight, she sang the song so well. If you'll be my Dixie chicken, well, I'll be on Tennessee land. We can walk together down in Dixieland. Down in Dixieland. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa. Began to fog my mind, and I don't remember tasting all the money I poured down. All the white picket fence and boardwalk at the house at the edge of town. Oh, but man, do I remember the strain of her refrain, and the nights we spent together, and the way she called my name. If you'd be my Dixie chicken, well, I'll be your Tennessee lamb. We can walk together down in Dixieland. Down in Dixieland. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Been a year since you ran away. Yeah, that guitar player sure could play. She's always liked to sing along. She's always handy with a song. Then one night in the lobby of the Commodore Hotel, I chanced to meet a bartender who said he knew well. And as he handed me a drink, he began song. And then all the boys there in the bar began to sing.